We're gonna go for a second attempt here. Cause I got robbed in the first one. Then we need the symmetrical series. We're starting off with this one. And it's a personal favorite of mine, actually. I'm like, really, I'm a huge fan of symmetrical series. Phew. But hey! Round number two. You have token drop. My God. $200, wow. I may not have seen it coming naturally though. Well, that it's like a rule, I guess. Oh my God, really? But hey, at least it's not as bad as Vincent back from before. And from a trap right there. But normally I'm definitely ahead of all of them. My phone in the meantime though. Oh my God. Thank you. That was definitely nerve-wracking, I tell you. Yes! Let me tell you. That face is definitely quite an ugly one. It's actually quite creepy looking. But come on! Round number four. So we have jumping target. I like this mini game. Mine. Mine. Yes. Oh, 600 points. Oh my God. Oh, challenge time. Of course it's 50-50 here. Right, hey! Right, hey, it's open to roll! It's of course way too perfect because it's much needed. It's, of course, it's definitely perfect. And if it's much needed, I can say that much. come on, really? Why is he boosting himself? There's not needed, in based on how I see it. Once you punch, I like this thing. I don't need a demonstration though. In any case though, I'm using the pause. I'm trying the pause technique so I can win. But you guys, you actually have to pause at just the right moment. Cause if you pause too early, you may not see it coming. My opponent's ahead of me in the meantime. Probably not anymore. Yes! Whee! That's one. About that, that's definitely much needed day damage around here, y'all. Oh, come on, really? My Manhunters. The 2-player version of Manhunters is a lot harder. Unlike any other version in that game. Because I feel like there's an obstacle only to attempt to actually make me evened out. Like for instance, I didn't get a single point in that one. In any case though, I wasn't paying attention to that, so my bad. Anything slow. Challenge time. No! Come on! Really? I was like doing so well until... I was doing pretty well until this happened. So not fair, I tell you. It's totally unfair. He has better than me, though. Yeah, I wouldn't twist the flame whatsoever. But all I can say is I'm hoping for an even number. Make it even, not odd. Because if it's odd, it's bad. If only I was going to end up in a trap zone in that case, though. Are you serious right now? But look at how intense it is. That's crazy. Unbelievable though.